What is happening now in Ukraine? It's a great tragedy. It shows us how fragile our democracy is. It also shows us what is happening to the countries where is no free speech, where is no opposition.